Everybody, this is a Hawk Vision 1 LED front light. So we'll go and have a look and see what we've got in the box. There we go. That's our main light. Enough button. One side. Also have a bracket. Put on your helmet. Little hand thingy. And the clamp for the bike. And we've also got some instructions and a sticker. Right, let's have a look and see what we've got here. Right, first of all we need to attach the light to the thingy. Like that. Yeah. No Allen key. Could have done with an Allen key, right? Well, we'll go and see if we can find one. Right, there we go, we found one. Goes in there. Like so. Our light fits on here. Like that, too tight, and that is basically how it goes. There's some spaces here which would fit in for different diameters. I've handlebar tube. So, let's go to the back. This gives us our battery cartridge. Remember which way it comes out. I'm going with some batteries. Right, there we go. Four triple A's. Of course, in there. Screw it back on. We should have some light. Oh. There we go. That's one, two, three, four, and intermittent flashing. Hold it in, and it switches off. So we shall now go and attach it to the bike and see what it's like. Right, there's our test subject.
Let's have a look. Front of there, comes up. There we go. Nice and easy, very quick. And our light will go on. Nice and secure. No, it's not very secure that way. The only thing I don't like is when you lift this up, this catches on the back of here, and I can't get that out of there. That would have been a bit tight there. Then you can't lift that up to pull it out. Anyway, we'll see what the light's like later on tonight. Right, it's about 8 o'clock at night, so we'll go out and try the light and see what it looks like. Position 1. Two. Three. Finally, 4. Blinker. Right, everybody, it's late at night, so we'll go out and try this light down this little dark track. Position 1. I'm going to lift it up and see how far it goes. Not bad. 2. 3. 4. As you can see, it's quite a distance for one light.